You see, once upon a time in the history of Nigeria, there was a story of a young man who was murdered in a cold blood.
Mohbad didn't really have people that loved him. Everybody around him didn't like that.
Probably many of you are getting bored and irritated whenever you open your internet about this. About that. Yes, Mohbad was murdered in a cold blood.
This is sad. This is very sad. So basically, what killed Mohbad is carelessness and negligence from his friends and his wife.
12th of September 2023.
Events that led to the death of this singer. The summary is as follows. Miss Feyi Sayom Ogedengbe is the auxiliary nurse who was contacted and invited by Yobani Sadiq, aka Spending, a friend of Mohbad, on 11th September 2023 to treat the singer at the deceased residence in Lekki. She eventually came on Tuesday, 12th September 2023 and administered three different injections which are believed to have occasioned the chain of reactions that directly resulted in the eventual death of the singer. She is the principal suspect in the death of Mohbad. She acknowledged that it was the injections that she administered on the deceased that triggered the reactions which eventually led to Mohbad's death. Two, Mr. Yobani Sadiq, aka Spending. Sadiq is a friend to Mohbad who invited the auxiliary nurse to treat the deceased. He's been suspected of conspiracy in the death of the singer. His action in inviting a person known to him as an auxiliary nurse to attend to the deceased under a non-clinical setting occasioned Mohbad's death. He's being held for conspiracy to commit felony. Ibrahim Oluwatosin Owodoni, aka Cry Boy. He's a childhood friend of Mohbad. He attended the show at Ikorodu in Mohbad's company on 10th September 2023. At the end of the show, Mohbad and Ibrahim were engaged in a violent fight during which Mohbad was injured. The management of the injury subsequently resulted in his death. So he's being treated as a suspect. Samson Balogun Eletu, aka Sam Larry, is a suspect who was arrested on allegation of being complicit in the death, as well as in relation to the videos that have gone viral about bullying and assaults, which in some quarters we believe perhaps had any link with his eventual death. He was arrested, he's still in detention. Abdulaziz Fashola, aka Nairamani, was also arrested and is still currently in detention for similar allegations.
This is sad. This is very sad. So basically, what killed Mohbad is carelessness and negligence from his friends and his wife. Fact. You understand? Because I don't see a reason why a celebrity as Mohbad, don't be saying money in a problem. Something happened to Mohbad. When I call quack nurse, make on chuck an injection, especially not get experience. You will not tell me there was no time to rush Mohbad to the hospital, because the time when I wait to take call nurse, before nurse come, now for don't use motor, carry Mohbad, go better hospital. Negligence, carelessness. They were careless. Mohbad didn't really have people that love him. Everybody around him didn't like that boy.
He cried and he cried. He cried, Mohbad cried. No one heard his voice. His voice was too tiny for anyone to hear. Not until death announced him.
The boy was battling a lot.
He died a painful death, regardless of the fact that he chose not to be initiated in a life that was not pleasing to God. Indeed, they wanted him dead for real.
It don't show now. You understand? And like I said before, there was a fight. There was a fight. I told him there was a fight.
What hurt me the most is burying him alive with his neck squeezed in a small sized gasket. Wickedness in the highest peak.
God forbid. God forbid. God forbid.
I can imagine the darkness that saturated his struggle to his final bridge, right in the midst of multitudes under the stars.
And let me even tell you what's funny. Like I said before, I said the people at the forefront of this case, they knew the truth.
From the videos of him that I watched, Mohbad had a great destiny which the enemy fought endlessly, finally destroyed. What a tragic reality. Indeed, this world is an incarnate of wickedness in all evil.
I don't know why they were insisting that it was a must that Neramali and Samlari would take a fall for this. They were obviously trying to do something. And they were using the public as instruments to carry out their evil acts. Those celebrities at the forefront, they will not tell me that they didn't know the truth. They will not tell me that they did not talk to Mohbad's wife and Mohbad's wife not tell them the truth. But of course, they were willing to push the first narrative because they were getting engagement. Followers, they increase. And of course, they do GoFundMe for Mohbad, so they did make a lot of money from the whole matter. Yes, that's why they no agree talk true. Now, Nigerians, imagine say they don't buy Samlari, they don't buy Neramali during the time where all this thing they happen. Because during that first time where they're talking about Neramali and Samlari Duam, Nigerians reverse. Imagine say they don't buy them. Now, police go come tell us, say, na nurse, na enchuka. Because the nurse don't admit, say, na she chook the boy. Wait till now for talk. And this is why I said, don't use sentiment to follow this case. Ask the right question. What's the right question? What made them take Mohbad to the hospital? What happened before they took him? It was simple. The answer is nine police given now. What happened before there was a fight? What made them take Mohbad to the hospital? Because the nurse John Chukam, it's in no work. He don't buy for the nurse hand before they tried to carry out the hospital. You see the truth now. You see this life. When they follow celebrity sheepishly. When they follow blogs sheepishly. Now they follow people who know no root. Or people who know root, they hide the truth. Like I asked you now again. Imagine say they don't buy Samlari, they don't buy Neramali. Now the truth can't come out saying a nurse. What you now for do? What you now for do? Anyways, it don't happen. You understand? They don't talk and first suspect, the nurse, where took an injection, she don't admit. Then the person where called the nurse. Then Prime Boy where fights with Mohbad. Then Samlari, then Neramali. At the end of the day, must wait to go happen at the end of the day. But I believe now, say Mohbad go feel rest in peace. Justice for Mohbad has been completed. I pray that his soul rest in peace. And I pray that whatever thing is hidden, his name is Imole, whoever, somewhere that has not been implicated, that is actually part of this whole thing, God go blow the anyash and justice must be served. Don't play. Peace and love. Case closed.